in Florida, Jackson County in Florida, northeastern Walton County in Florida, Washington County in Florida, until 1 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 10 p.m. Central Daylight Time, local law enforcement reported heavy rain in the advisory area due to thunderstorms. Minor flooding is already occurring. Between 2 and 4 inches of rain have fallen in the last 4 hours. Some locations that will experience flooding include Vernon, Bonifay, Vifuniac Springs, Chipley, Graceville, Santa Rosa Beach, Eglin Air Force Base, Bradford, Union, Live Oak, Freeport, Ponce de Leon, Kerryville, Wausau, Estill, Westfield, Milma, Hinson's Crossroads, Knox Hill, and Douglas Crossroad. Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding. Be aware of your surroundings and do not drive on flooded roads. Stay away or be swept away. Riverbanks and culverts can become unsafe.